Welcome to my channel Beat the Math. I am Pavitra Monayak. Today I need to do some problem of integration. If you are new in this channel, please like, share and subscribe so that you can get notification whenever I will upload a new video. This is Element of Mathematics, exercise 9D, question number 3, beat 7. Okay. The question is given integration of dx by x plus 1 root over x square plus 2x minus 3 root over x square plus 2x minus 3. Okay, is equal to, you see, dx by x plus 1 root over x square, that is x whole square, plus 2 into a into b, b means 1, plus 1 square. You have to adjust like this. Minus 3, you have added 1 square and again subtracted 1 square, so that value cannot be changed. Okay, so this is dx by x plus 1, this is root over, you see, up to this much, x plus 1 whole square, minus 3, this is minus 1, minus 4, that is minus 2 square, right? Minus 4 is equal to minus 2 square. Okay, now you put x plus 1 is equal to t, differentiate with respect to x, dx is equal to dt. Okay, that means dt by x plus 1 is equal to t, x plus 1 whole square, that is root over t square minus 2 square. Okay, so integration of dx by x into root over x square minus a square, that is 1 by a sec inverse x by a, here a is equal to 2. Okay, that means you see, this is given dt by t root over t square minus 2 square, that is 1 by 2, 1 by a sec inverse x by a, here x is equal to t, x by a t by 2 plus c is equal to half sec inverse t is equal to how much, x plus 1 by 2 plus c. Pause the video, note it down. You see the next problem, integration of x square plus 2x plus 4 divide x plus 1 root over x square plus 2x minus 3. Okay, is equal to, you see, this is x square plus 2x plus 1 plus 3. Okay, by x plus 1 root over x square plus 2x minus 3. Okay, is equal to, this is equal to, you see, x plus 1 whole square, x square plus 2x plus 1, that is x plus 1 whole square plus 3 divide x plus 1 root over x square plus 2x minus 3. Okay, now you separate it, x plus 1 whole square divide x plus 1 root over x square plus 2x minus 3, here you dx write down, dx plus 3 divide, integration of 3 dx divide x plus 1 root over x square plus 2x minus 3. Okay, is equal to, you see, this square and this x plus 1 will cancel out, that is x plus 1 divide root over x square plus 2x minus 3 dx. Here you see dx by x plus 1, this is x square plus 2 into a into b, okay, that is 1 square minus a square plus 2ab, that is x square plus 2x into 1 plus 1 square. Here b is equal to 1, that means 3 is given, you have added 1 and subtract also 1. Added 1 square, subtract 1 square. Okay. Is equal to how much, you see? Is equal to, here you take x square plus 2x minus 3, इज इक्वल टू टी स्क्वायर यू टेक, हियर यू टेक, हियर यू राइट पुट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू एक्स, पुट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू एक्स माइनस थ्री इज इक्वल टू यू से टी स्क्वायर, ओके. डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एक्स एस डिफरेंशिएट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स, डिफरेंशिएट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स. डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू एक्स माइनस थ्री दैट इज टू एक्स प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू टू टी डी टी बाई डी एक्स, ओके. टेकिंग कॉमन टू हियर दैट इज एक्स प्लस वन इज इक्वल टू टू टी डी टी बाई डी एक्स, टू टू विल कैंसल आउट, एक्स प्लस वन डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू टी डी टी, ओके. हियर यू सी एक्स प्लस वन डी एक्स दैट इज इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ एक्स प्लस वन. हियर यू टेक दिस इज इक्वल टू यू से आई वन एंड दिस इज इक्वल टू यू से आई टू, ओके. सो हियर यू राइट आई वन इज इक्वल टू इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ एक्स प्लस वन बाय दिस दैट मीन्स एक्स प्लस वन डी एक्स दैट इज टी डी टी by this is x square plus 2x minus 3, we have taken t square, here root is given, that means here t, t t will cancel out is equal to only dt, integration of dt is equal to t, okay, plus c, that is t is equal to how much, c when you say t is equal to root over x square plus 2x minus 3, okay. Next you say, ओके, हियर यू टेक आई टू इज इक्वल टू थ्री इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ डी एक्स बाई एक्स प्लस वन. हियर यू सी रूट ओवर एक्स प्लस वन होल स्क्वायर माइनस दिस इज थ्री दिस इज माइनस वन माइनस फोर, ओके. थ्री माइनस वन दैट इज माइनस फोर इज इक्वल टू यू सी राइट हियर टू स्क्वायर, ओके. नाउ यू पुट पुट x plus 1 is equal to t, okay, not t, you say z, z, differentiate with respect to x, that is 1 is equal to dz by dx, that means dx is equal to dz, okay, is equal to how much you see, 3 integration of dz by t root over t square minus 2 square, okay. Is equal to 3, this is a, here is not t, z we have taken, you write z, okay, z square minus 2 square, that is how much, this is 2, okay, and this is how much, 3 sec inverse 1 by a, that is 1 by 2 sec inverse z by 2 plus c to write, okay, is equal to 3 by 2 sec inverse z is equal to how much, x plus 1 by 2 plus c2. Now you add I1 plus I2, okay. Now you add I1 plus I2, now you add I1 plus I2, integration I is equal to I1 plus I2, this is your integration I, okay, is equal to how much, root over x square plus 2x minus 3 plus 3 by 2 sec inverse x plus 1 by 2 plus c, c1 plus c2 that is c, okay.